membership number.
Lee, get in the car now.
Well, why?
Just get in. Now. What do you think you're doing here?
I came to see her.
You can't.
What? What are you talking about?
John, please. Don't do this. Please. Just go.
Look, Maggie, she's got the right to know who I am.
This isn't about her rights, though, is it? It's about you. It's always about you.
I just want to meet her.
Really? And then what?
I don't know. Make a connection. Anything. I thought you might be here. And you are here. And seeing you again, it's just so...
Yes. Why now? after all this time?
I think she's old enough now.
Old enough for what?
To understand.
Understand? You ought to know what teenage girls are like. She may understand, but that doesn't mean she'll like it.
I know.
She's not ready for this. Don't complicate things.
I think she should know. I want to tell her what happened and why I did it.
She knows enough already. She knows you wanted nothing to do with her.
I just want to explain. Explain why. Say I'm sorry.
She won't listen. She hates you. Almost as much as I do.
Is that true?
It is now. Maybe it'll change, but that will be her choice, not yours. Get back to your family.
What's in front of me, and I don't know what I'm gonna be, and I don't think I have the faith to see the head on the pillow right there next to me. But you I see, but no, you I see, cause I really do believe, well, I know. You said to me tonight, you thought you'd break up with me, but now I'm glad you're right next to me. The pillow now seems so full to me. It's you I need, you know you I see, cause I need.